And from Blackwood, welcome to Di Jones. Tony Moore, under the jurisdiction of the British Boxing Board of Control. Ladies and gentlemen, we start the evening with a welterweight contest over 4 3-minute rounds. Introducing first in the red corner, wearing the black trunks trimmed with gold. He weighed in at 10 stone 6 1/4 pounds, making his professional debut this evening from Newport, Adam Goldsmith. And his opponent crossing the blue corner, wearing the red trunks trimmed with white. He weighed in at 10 stone, 7 pounds. From Blackwood, a welcome to Di Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, officials appointed by the British Boxing Board of Control, your timekeeper, Mr. Dave Walters, and referee for this contest, Mr. Clark Jocelyn. Ladies and gentlemen, we start with 4 3-minute rounds.
Seconds out, round one.
Yeah, he's calm and relaxed, quickly. Lovely short little hooks and uppercuts.
Seconds out, round two.
So he dodged them two massive haymakers, eh, no?
Aye, that's it, yeah.
The speed, innit, I suppose. Yeah. I know he looks, but Adam's a little bit taller, lot, so we'll wait.
God. He's panted over.
Yeah. And come on, first pro fight.
Seconds out, form, and final round.
I think he's going to knock him out. Look how calm he is, like, his arms and everything else is... Gum shield out for a wrestler. Come on, Adam!
Adam!
Look, he's gasping for breath. Look, he can take him, yeah, no. Run along, 10 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end of four close hard rounds of boxing. The referee scores contest. Di Jones, 38 points. Adam Goldsmith, 39 points. Winner on his debut, Adam Goldsmith. And ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation for the top boxer indeed there, Di.